function of our dancing. Let me teach our children how to dance from the time they're babies to the time that what you see today. Second grader is also. They're all today, they're all about the same time. Second grader can dance inside and shake hands with the rest of them. That would be good. All the second graders